Should you have a repair issue, we'll need you to email the assistant property manager, provide as much detail as possible so we know what type of tradesman needs to be called to correct the issue. Should you have an emergency, being fire, water, or smoke, you will need to contact our office immediately. If it's after hours, you'll be giving an emergency contact number.